So boys, it's gamer time. Jsem si kdy. Už to je fitý magu dovolit mák. To je zás. Yeah, I've never played Destiny and I never will. There's no way Destiny is fun. I refuse to believe it, bro. It's like Warframe. Surely. They're both just like... so boring. I don't know. Gotta be like an AI to play Warframe, I feel like. And I assume Destiny is pretty close. Please do not spit my wave, please, God. Whatever. And he's dropped a kill. We can get out of here, though. Oh, that's tough, bro. I like games where I need to wiki stuff. What are you, fucking masochist? Little sicko. Pretty little sicko. Satisfactory? I put the game a bit. I feel like Warframe is just literally zero content. Enemy missing. Okay, not zero content, it's just like the most mediocre game possible. Like, for fun wise, it's like just enough to keep some players interested, but like, it's just so boring, I don't know. It's like the bare minimum possible fun. Like just enough. The bare minimum to have it be like a game. You know what I mean? Brother. What the fuck, man? Bro. What is their problem, dude?
A swifter death returns me to my thoughts.
You know, sometimes I'm like just not caring at all about the game, like right now. But then some people just do some annoying, horrible plays, and it makes me want to try. Like that play. It's so bad, it makes me want to fucking try. And then a minute goes by and I stop caring. I'm not gonna scrim for another 2 weeks or so. The Sonos guy's kind of just leaving now. Can you turn off the music? Yeah, you just simply leave the stream and we'll turn off the music right away. Brand new tech.
Finding a new victim.
Some Shavik. Some Mithin.
A swifter death returns me to my thoughts.
I
Many try to slay banshees. Fear makes us all fools.
And a moon. Hello, Meta? Really? The fuck? Thanks, Ronnie. Bro, Ronnie, why do you always gotta tease me? You always chat in the stream at like 3, 4 a.m., but you just never get on. The tease, man. You gotta get on one of these times, bro.
My time draws near.
The worst time? Yeah, you're not wrong. Not wrong.
Attack. flay banshees. Fear makes us all fools. Ignore the knocking of death.
Why does Mulan have Aegis, bro? Abides Aegis Mulan Wingle. What is going on there?
But that doesn't stop all from trying.
Sounds right. Interesting. Tempted. I'm tempted. We got a pestilence Ares buyer. Tell me to retreat. It's getting me a little bit angry. I'm getting a little bit unhappy with that. I just got honked. There's no way I just got honked. My ass has spikes, what the fuck? Raven didn't die there. This is going to be fucking good players.
Souls claimed by this edge.
Good religion. The device is so good, man.
An ally has been slain.
Yep, shield down. 40 people there. What could go wrong? Too far. I cannot stand good players. Brother just got a press 3 and he's gonna make the game annoying. No matter how bad he is.
Domo.
Kevin Capri should just be permanent in rank, bro. He's already been Gilgamesh. Well, to be fair, she didn't get Gilgamesh, she just died with a 9.5 patch. But Gavin Oliver screams. I like the sound of that.
All but wasted on the graves of the fallen.
This is still a good rank character. I mean, really, from what you can see, she's just like a fucking absolute rodent. Yeah, I mean, before, she used to be able to be really tanky and do a fuck ton of damage still. And they kind of slowly nerfed her damage and then 9.5 hit. And it's just really hard for people to kill. To kill people. Surely they're not doing fire, that'd be crazy.
To slay banshees. Your middle tower is under attack. Fear makes us all fools. Group up, group up.
Shit, she's fast. The speed buff got? It's crazy. They were on fire the whole time. Okay, if he waited, that's a free throw, unfortunately. Who the fuck has terrific? Why do they have Ankh? It's the Soul Eater, man. Gotta be getting Ankh for the Soul Eater, bro. Now that is cringe. Alright, guess I shouldn't be dashing when there's an ice ball. Cannot see the fucking meat grinder I'm going into. Does Fade Blessed even proc on Cleo? Is that worth, bro? What the fuck? Is that worth? Is 3.4k HP worth? On an assassin? Is that worth? Is 3.4k HP good? Probably not. Kind of need to peep this time around. I don't even know what it is.
Your fate is determined. I need the jungle buff. Ward the fire giant. Tokens. All but wasted on the graves of the fallen.
It's a nice trip for us. Dude, I remember when this had damage mit. I miss it, bro. I miss looking and getting 10% damage mit. Sure was a banger. Yeah, this guy's completely low and his backline is completely zoned from him. Yeah, well, yeah. The Miasma pool just did fucking damage me, dude. That's cracked. Bro, no one tells Steven. No one tells Steven, bro. No one tells Steven. Holy shit. Literally all my damage on that guy. Some spikes, glad shield, and brooch. Fae bless! My teammate died.
My time draws near.
Yeah, I mean, it was only like 63k damage. It's like not that big of a deal. I'm sure none of that was like Gladshield or Brooch or Spikes. It was probably like just all me, honestly. Okay, dude, honestly, everyone in the game wins from yellow damage. Literally everyone. A different color number is just broken. Kins, Oboe, Soul Reaver, Heartseeker, Glad Shield, Brooch. Literally, all the yellow numbers is where all of your damage comes from. At least half of it, bro, honestly. Boys? Now it's gamer time.